fine. Just you need to be as quiet as possible. Just, that's fine. Otherwise, all right. Just as quiet. Just, all right. Then that's fine. Yeah. Hey, hey, it's Monster Hunter Monday. Sorry I started late. Stuff, you know. I have a fan on because it's a little stuffy down here, so apologies if you hear that in the background or something. My tablet's still not turned on, too. I thought I had that on. What the heck? Did the power cord come out again? Ugh. Seriously. Well, whatever. I can start. But yeah, how's everyone doing today? I hope everyone's good. I hope you had a good Easter weekend. So let's see if this works out this time. I don't know if it's still going to be like next to nobody playing, but if so, I'll just play for another half an hour or something and then play something else. If anyone's upset by that, please let me know, and I can avoid being a jerk about that in the future. If you came here expecting more than half an hour at a time of Monster Hunter, then we'll work it out somehow. Just let me know. Let's search for that. Hey, hey, what do you say, Monster Hunter Monday? Nah, that's dumb. That's a dumb one. We gotta work on that one. Not that I actually have any theme songs or anything for any of these segments. Does not want to load up correctly. Come on now. Come on. Come on. Technology. I still need to resolve this with this cord on my tablet where it's just like constantly showing the plugged in message while it's plugged in. As always, like rapid fire disconnecting and reconnecting to the cable. It's frustrating. Yay! Poogie didn't forget about me during my long absence. Yeah! Faithful Poogie. Ah, good! Easter-related event stuff, looks like. I should probably participate in that before it's over. I know I've probably missed several events by not playing this game much. I would certainly play more if I had some people to play with regularly. So if you are a fan of Monster Hunter World on PS4, and you also want someone to play with, hey, drop me a line. We can set something up. I'd be much more engaged with a regular one or more people to play it with. Even though the way co-op works in this is a little difficult, but mostly just with story missions. Outside of that, it's not that bad. Not a big deal. I know how to say words. Shut up. Sorry, I didn't mean to offend anyone by telling them to shut up. I gotta tighten the screw on this mic stand over here. Oh, well, I certainly hope also that I remember to turn that off. Last time I played. Yes, I did. Okay, cool. Cool. Which I'll turn on as soon as I get into a game with people. I just don't want people to hear me blathering on in town, even though I want to be in a game session with other people so I have the option to join them, you know? Oh, it's. I know I'm making my life more difficult than I have to, but that's kind of my life story, you know? Okay, Poogie. What you gonna dig up for me today? Let's go over here. I don't want to be running all over town just to end up getting like a potion or something anyway. Oh, I guess you dug for me last time then. Okay, I guess I did that. So yeah, take a nap. Go ahead. You've earned it. Yeah, he won't dig up a new item until I've actually gone do a mission and come back. I think I also didn't do all the like housekeeping-ish stuff I have to do after a mission that I usually do. Maybe I did, so I apologize. If I did, and I'm repeating any of it. Is this frozen now? Why is this? What? Come on. Come on. Come on. And just when I think I have one problem fixed. Alright. Ba 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 ba. Any Palico Rally? Not Rally. Palico Safari updates? Yeah, maybe. Stop talking about the window. Yes, interim reward. Hooray! Take all those shrooms. Thank you. And after the next mission, they'll be done with the safari entirely. Start a new one. Let's check out those Easter-related event missions. That's probably the smartest thing to be doing. Since it's time-limited and everything. Presumably. If it's just like running and getting wyvern eggs, I'll be a little bit miffed. I'll still do it. I'll still try to do it. But I'll be miffed about it. I still don't know what's going on with Devil Joe. All this time I didn't look it up. I didn't look up what the deal is with Devil Joe. Except I think I inferred that it's extra hard. But I don't know what the real story is with that. If that's just something that's going to be going on forever now. Or what you get for it. Or any of that kind of stuff. Oh yeah, I forgot to check the botanist. Botanist. Any other gear stuff I can always do after the next mission, doesn't matter. When did I even stop? Oh, I was at the counter. Oh, okay. Yeah, I was really late. Sorry, I was like after 7:30. No one's to blame. It's just, I wish I had been able to be on time. I apologize. I mean, if anyone's to blame, it's me. I take the blame. Doop doop doo. So I guess I just have some stuff. I already fertilized, I guess, before I signed off. So that's good. Check research. Check if I can craft any items.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Yep. So that. Okay, I really need to get on those too, I think. That's like the next important thing I need to do, I believe. Do my bounties all set? When you look at it, there's really a lot of like housekeeping stuff to do between every mission. Okay. Well, I have full bounty slots, so that's fine. That's fine as is. Manage my items. No. Archery items. Wait, what do I have equipped? Yeah, archery items. And then, I still don't need, I don't think I even have the mats to make more max potions. Or, I do. I really should do that then, right this second. And I will. Yeah, there we go. Still got those. Might need more of these. You can only... How many can you carry? 10, and I have 10 in, okay. Well, I mean, I can craft more now so I don't do later. Oops. Have them stored away in my storage box, whatever. Or like to have 10 of these in reserve. I don't know why, I just do. That's fine for now, I don't need to. I don't necessarily need to have 9 of those at once, I just liked to. Got all the coatings I need for now, right? They're full up in my inventory. Yeah. Yep, all this pre-adventuring housekeeping needs to be done all the time. But you gotta do it. You gotta do it or you won't be prepared. There we go. Now it's... Yeah, now it's the level I want it to be. Okay. I guess I'm set to go, then. Yes. Probably. Let's join a quest. if I can. Just anything with rewards around, that's fine. I was looking at the event quests. No one's doing them right now that I can detect, apparently. Oh, it's the thing again with the guy. I don't need to do that again right now. Oh, maybe someone's doing an event in this server. Yeah, let's do it. Every level is united. That way I'll be boosting the money, even if I'm not useful in other ways. Oh, and I gotta eat, also. My character needs to eat. Hearty meal prepared by Palico's to make my adventurer strong. I don't think I feel rushed because he hasn't departed yet. Still preparing. Hey, with points, because I have tons of research points. See, those are calicos. Well, they're felines, but they're also calicos. It's like, calico is a distinction of felines who pair up with monster hunters. But feline is the species. Yeah, my partner's a calico also, yeah. Right there on the right side. Yeah! Got stamina and defense. No skills, though. Oh, well. You win some, you lose some. Ready to depart. I'll turn to voice chat so I can talk to this guy in case he's trying to talk to me right now. How's it going?
Hello.
This is AFK, so I'll just do it myself. Thank you. Okay, so let's see here. I gotta change your setup a little bit. Where can I do that? Can I not do that now that I'm in the mission? That's a shame. Three bottles are always good. Is there a tent? If there's a tent, I can change my Palico loadout there. There does not appear to be one. I kind of thought there would be, so I didn't bother to go back into my quarters to do it. But apparently, there isn't. So, whatever, it's fine. You can be bard mode, it's fine. That, he does look, that, I don't know if that's my imagination, but that Kuliaka looks a little bigger than I remember normally being. Probably fine. It's probably not a big deal. Let's just go ahead and coat my I'll coat the arrows before I go in there. Okay. I'm sure it'll be fine. I'm sure this will be a breeze. There's gotta be. There's probably no. No, he definitely seems bigger than normal. Yeah. Yeah. That definitely seems bigger than normal. I'm locked in, I can't turn very much. Oh yeah, I forgot about making it rain down stuff again. Ouch, I should probably heal. Also, I should probably make use of my cloak, my vitality cloak. Mantle, sorry. And all my buff items too would be smart, but I don't remember where I keep those, if I did at all, on the radio. I think I might have just kept them in my inventory to do it that way with the inventory wheel. Yeah, I think that is what I did. There we go. Now I can probably do halfway decent. Probably, well, only halfway. Not that good. That dodge is not far enough. Luckily, the Vitality Mantle is still tanking the damage for me. Oh, but I got stunned. Let's stick. Oh, jeez. Oh, that little picker got me. I get it. Anyway. Oh, Mantle wore off. Gotta take that off. Damn. Did not use that to its full potential at all. Especially my equipment gives me damage reduction sometimes. Gosh, I don't remember where I kept anything. I'm just awful. This happens when I don't play regularly. I was doing alright before when I used to play a lot when I first came out. This hasn't been that long, but still. No, but seriously, where did I put my mantle on this radio menu? There we go. Gosh. Okay, back to fighting. Shit! I think I grazed him, but still, not enough. Oh shit! Wasn't watching my health bar! Herpity derpity 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 derp. Alright, well, let's try that again, maybe. No, don't do that twice. you did not plan. Oh, there we go. Because all the time he technically didn't aggro on me because I had him stunned for the whole thing. Ah, shit. That was my last... That was my last flash pod because I wasted that second one. Oh, shit. Nope. Waste. Don't throw rocks. That's not nice. Ah! Climb that. That's what this is for, right? Isn't this for climbing? Am I mistaken? I took one of this like cargo netting was for climbing up on. Damn. Oh yeah, okay, now I can do it when he's not nearby anymore. Perfect. Oh, I actually hit him. Wow. Nice, broke part off him. Sweet. Probably his arm or something. Or neck. Oh, I guess his neck or his head. The broken part. Did you see the white? There's like white crack marks on the broken part. Just how you can tell. Oh, jeez. I might wanna, I'm gonna use a potion, that's probably a good idea. That coating wearing out. Still, that hurt. It hurt a lot, so. Oh no, the only thing I've got is close range, as far as I can use this bow. Did that clip recharge yet? Nope. Close range coding just adds damage all the time, extra damage all the time, but you have to be within closer range than you otherwise would. Hence the name. Oh, I didn't actually put it on, yeah. It's like a trade-off. You get, you know, you get more damage when you're close, but then it takes less distance for you to get the penalty for being at longer range. Or out of range, rather. Ouch, I think I hit with a rock. That is unfortunate. Make me a potion. Yeah, there we go. I keep realizing this after I'm in the mission, but since I'm, like, not out of rhythm and everything, I should really have to affect the melee. One of the simpler melee weapons when while I'm being back in the swing of the game. Back in my line of fire in time. Oh, Vitality Mental's charged. Cool. Yeah, no, just sprint the guy with the weapon away. Oh shit, he's coming back. He's coming back. Oh. Yeah, see, well, if I hit him in the air with an aerial attack, there's a chance I can jump, I can, like, latch out of his back. Oh, wow, he barely missed. And that would allow me to, do special, there's a special range of attacks you can do. I don't remember how to do that, get the back step first, I think. Yeah, there you go, the back step. Yeah, see there, I latched on. I could back down and jumped off again, which is stupid. Now I can attack different parts of his body, and but I have to brace when he tries to throw me off, and I can move around different parts and all that. And if I stay on long enough, I'll get to do like a coup de grace where I knock him down. I know all you guys know that already. Or, you know, never mind. It's a reminder, that's all, yeah. Charge shot. See, there's my coup de grace. No, you don't get to see the enemy's health bar. You just have to guess by, like, when they're really injured, they act differently. They'll be panting and whatever. Can you do that? When you have the horn? Maybe he can't. Nice, actually, to knock the rock out of his hand. Got to drink a potion, pop up milk a little bit. There we go. I really should have switched Romeo to the shield we could have, like, tanked for me, but again, I thought I'd have the opportunity to do that in the mission. That would be stupid. Ow. Judging the distance on that. Can I jump forward into it? Yeah, okay. Hmm. stop trying to do that. I thought since he's lower on health, it'd be good to hit a more likely to get on his back, but I don't know if that's actually true. Nice! Well, he's dead. Good. So now I get a brief amount of time to carve, like, monster parts off to forge armor with and all that kind of thing. Like, what, you know, with dragons and whatnot. But they do that for all the major monsters. Well, even some of the minor monsters, you can get some materials like leather and whatever to make gear with. So that's the Egg Hunters Unite quest, I guess is their Easter quest. Didn't seem all that special, really. Seems like you get a good amount of materials from this enlarged Kuliyaku, though. Maybe there's going to be some kind of interesting quest reward from it in the quest reward screen. Did you drop any other broken off parts because I broke? Or did it wait till he died to do it? I think he was over here when I broke the part, right? Yeah, I don't see any other parts on the ground. Okay. Just wanted to be sure. Sometimes when you break a part, it drops the item right there on the ground at that moment. There you go, have a sausage. Yeah, I know he's wearing that's a mask. It's like an armored mask. There's the killing blow. So I got scales. It's a pretty good mask, yeah. Pretty good materials. And a cool epic ticket, which I didn't read what it was. Oh, and a steel egg, nice. That's for selling for money. Not bad, not bad. Nice. Can use Coral Cheer Horn. Cool. So I guess, well, it says it's called orchestra, so I guess he has more than one instrument there. I always thought it was just like one horn that he just played in different tunes on to get different effects, but maybe it's multiple instruments. Seems like that might be the case. He wants me pet again, and then he'll give me up an item.
What?
Yeah, there's predetermined spots where you can dig up items, but the item that it digs up changes every time. Or can change. Barrel bomb! Yay! Well, that's until we stock. I didn't really get any new materials to put in there for like regular crafting, just monster materials. Oh yeah, we captured that guy before, didn't we? Yeah, you can capture monsters too. You said to use traps. You get different rewards for doing that. Some of the quests specifically require that instead of killing them. Yeah, Tail Rider Safari. Turning the text to large doesn't seem to really make much of a difference. It only affects certain things. See, I wanted to level up the horn, but I guess if I'm using the bow, I shouldn't have him using the horn. I would just switch to melee, but I gotta change a lot of my gear around if I do that. Switch to melee, that's what I said, meant to say. Kind of blurred that together, I'm sorry. Okay, Tavon is far. What do you got for me? Another sinister cloth. I've got tons of those now. Now let's start a new one. Support squad, analyzers. But yeah, like, I don't know. For some reason, I just don't feel like going through the process right now of changing all my gear around. I usually easily could, and I probably should. But, yeah, I just don't want to. That's really the long and short of it. I don't want to do it right now. And I will in the near future, probably next time I play or something. Today was kind of hectic and tiring. I just had a lot to do. So, I'm going to go. You know, I think I don't want this to turn into, like, see, it sucks. Now I feel like it's like I assigned myself this homework of playing Monster Hunter for at least half an hour. And that's not the way it should be, but... You know, until I start understanding what games people, you know, actively want to watch that I have access to, I just have to just throw stuff at the wall and see if it sticks. So, Monster Hunter is a game I like most times. I'm just not feeling it right now. So, thank you for joining me for Monster Hunter Monday. While that's still a thing that I do, which may not be for long term, depending on what I hear back. But, and again, I apologize if I haven't done enough to satisfy the viewers. I have a bunch of previous plays that I had streamed when I wasn't scheduling it. And they should still be in my past broadcasts on Twitch, and I will eventually have them all on my YouTube channel as well. But, yeah. As far as since I've started trying to do it scheduled, I haven't been doing a very good job, and I know that, I'm sorry. But anyway! I'm gonna play something else that I'm gonna be a little more engaged, which, you know, if I'm more engaged, it'll probably be more fun to watch anyway. So, I'm gonna switch games, so I'll be right back after these messages, as it were. But I'm gonna actually stop the stream because I'm changing games. I wanna make sure they get saved under the appropriate game, because it seems like in the past when I've switched games, and even though I changed the game in the Twitch information, it just saved as one long file in the past broadcast. So, better off if I cut it up this way. So, anyway, see you in a brief amount of time. I will be back with another game. Ciao for now.